Manhattan-bound I.R.T. train.
Lots of folks think Brooklyn girls are real tough. I let nobody mess with me, and I do what I want.
Drop the track. Is it ready? Is it ready? Yo, I got to float and let them know. Here we go.
Don't put her down before you know who she is.
Some people just started staring at us like we were some sort of street girls with no future. Yeah.
Don't tell her where to go.
I want to go to college. I want to go to college now.
You're not ready.
Don't shut her up.
Isn't it important to talk about the things that are going on today? I mean, the things that we can do something about?
I'm going to take care of you, right? I love you.
I just hope there'll be some real men at this party because I've been taking my sister's birth control pill. Just
what? Miss woman, you have to get over this.
Yeah.
I'm tired.
The love you wish you had.
What does he have that I don't?
He got a Jeep. Mm-hmm.
It's time to get busy.
You don't make decisions for me. This is my body.
I don't like you dating anyone living in the projects.
We live in the projects, Daddy. Who else am I supposed to date?
This is my life. Yeah, it's just.
If you can't tell by now, Chantel's definitely not just another girl on the IRT.
People be tripping when they find out how smart I really am.
A film written and directed by Leslie Harris.